They send me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters, the hallways they echoed and groaned. It's not the end of the world. I could feel all this death. Some dark power inside, and it's growing like a fire. I thought I was getting better.
You.
I'm colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons. I'm bigger than these bones. And all the kids cried out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't.
Killed the man you love because you couldn't control your power.
No, stop it!
I jumped at the slightest of sounds.
Scared of you, they're scared of me. You're not the only one who can't fully control your powers.
They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head.
Watch where you're going.
I just heard you in my head.
I'm telepathic, I read minds.
So I'll never die when I'm dead. I'm bigger than my body. I'm colder than this hole. I'm bigger than these bones. And all the kids cried out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't have this awful energy. Goddamn right, you should be scared of me. Who is in control? And all the kids cried out, please stop, you're scaring me. I can't have this awful energy.